IV.
Ives? Hey, Ives, you okay?
Yeah. Sorry, I'm just a little restless is all.
Just take it easy on yourself, okay?
Look, I can't imagine what you're going through right now, but we're here for you, and you're not alone.
If I loved myself more, I would have left you.
Hey, do you think you can pick me up? No, I just really want to go home. Yeah, just give me a moment.
You're gonna leave me now, aren't you?
No, it's not that.
If I loved myself more, I would have left you. Myself more, I would have left you.
So, whose stuff is this?
It's just a friend letter. Like, you really don't have to worry about that too much, honestly.
If I loved myself more, I would have left you. If I loved myself more, I would have left you. If I loved myself more, I would have left you. If I loved myself more, I would have left you.
Doing some redecorating?
Nah, just spicing up the room a little bit, you know? Mind handing me the hammer, love? always the clumsy one with you, huh? Alrighty, I got you. Don't you worry about it.
What are you doing?
Oh, you're awake. Just doing some redecorating. You know, I can never get the nail right.
Ives! Ives! Okay. Ives! Ives, stop! Ives!
How does it feel, love? Not being in control of your own body?
Fuck you, let me go right now! Ives!
Shh, you're fine. It's funny. You tried so hard for me in the beginning, but I'll always be second best, right?
Hypes! That was never my fucking intention to fucking hurt you!
Pathetic.
Apparently they found him nailed on the wall, crucifixion style, but minus the cross, you know.
Jesus. What?
Sorry.
The shrine they made was really pretty.
Yeah. But that guy standing next to it?
Oh, with the little funky hair.
Weird. Yeah.